You're on video.
The artist has placed the debris underneath Fallen Bierstadt in a certain orientation. And that was documented, photographically documented, after the artist placed these fragments on the floor. And my job is to...
That would be my phone.
All right. My job is to make sure every Monday after a busy museum visit that the debris is maintained in the same orientation as how the artist has placed it. So I am
debris-ing the debris.
Playing with debris.
Replacing pieces that may have been moved out of place.
Awesome. Thank you. Thank you very much for this impromptu interview. There's Fallen Bierstadt right there.